Welcome to your quick bite of cloud engineering. I'm Laura from Pulumi, and today we're here to chat about serverless. So what exactly is serverless? Serverless is short for serverless computing or serverless architecture, and it doesn't mean that you don't use servers. There's no magical computerless system running your application. Rather, serverless computing means the provider of your computing power is managing the servers completely for you, from handling the configuration and maintenance to intelligently understanding your scaling needs. And you are only concerned with running your actual applications. As a result, it's known as a cloud-native architecture type. In general, serverless applications only run when necessary, not all the time, and therefore require an event that triggers the application to run. There are two major ways to think of serverless computing. Serverless frontends, also known as backend as a service or BaaS, and serverless functions, also known as functions as a service or FaaS. Serverless frontends are applications where the developer or owner of the application just sets up a frontend and then connects that frontend to third-party backend services like authentication or databases. Serverless functions are event-driven applications that generally are short bits of business logic or server-side application logic hosted in a container. FaaS systems support custom work, so they're more popular. Examples of these very popular function as a service services include AWS Lambda, Knative, Azure Functions, GCP Cloud Run, GCP Cloud Functions, and more. Now that's great, but what does it have to do with cloud engineering? Well, serverless computing has been growing exponentially for two major reasons. One, you don't pay for any time where the application isn't running, so there's a lot of cost optimization opportunities. In fact, if you optimize your application well, you can reduce your cost dramatically due to very short processing time and the ability to trigger workflows as users engage with them. Two, many developers have discovered they can run their applications without knowing a lot about how to set up all of the servers and networking equipment that they need. As a result, teams enjoy setting up a serverless framework that developers can run applications on top of without spending a lot of time managing and configuring systems. Knowing how these platforms work is critical to your career. This has been your quick bite of cloud engineering for this week. If you like this video, please share it. Sharing it and liking and subscribing, of course, helps out our channel and helps me make more videos like this for you. Also, if you want to learn about something specific, leave me a note down in the comments. I do read those, or open an issue in our GitHub repo that I'm linking in the description. I'll be back soon for another quick bite. Take care. Bye. If you have a topic you would love to have us cover here on Pulumi TV, all you have to do is go to github.com/Pulumi/Pulumi TV. Thanks so much.